A talented young singer is dead following what a learner driver has allegedly described as the worst mistake of his life. The 16-year-old girl died when a car rolled at Bunbartha, north of Shepparton, overnight. The driver and another teenage passenger walked away uninjured.
Thrown from the back passenger seat when the car hit a power pole, 16-year-old Jessica Hearn didn't survive. A 17-year-old unsupervised learner driver allegedly behind the wheel and another 17-year-old boy in the front passenger seat suffered only minor injuries. Those who grew up with Jess in Mansfield are shattered by the loss of the young talented singer and friend.
I've known her since year seven. She was a pretty beautiful girl, pretty tragic about her death. Much loved by most of Mansfield.
Yeah, she was just really kind, happy, just bubbly, you know.
The trio were travelling along the Shepparton-Barmer Road just before midnight when the smash happened.
Oh, look, it's terrible. You know, kids and cars, unfortunately, they don't mix.
There's no slowdown on that bend. There's the slightest bit of distraction, you're off the road in a couple of seconds.
The driver, who can't be identified for legal reasons, posting on Facebook today, "It's the worst mistake of my life."
The impact of the crash was so severe the dislodged power pole needed to be replaced and electricity supplies to the surrounding area cut for most of the day.
Local residents where the teenager lived and worked are distraught.
All the questions in the world won't change the fact that it's a tragedy no matter what the circumstances. She's gone. Her friends have to live with that for the entirety of their life.
Emily Rice, 10 News.